Well, hey, my friends, it's Kris Reece here, and I want to talk to you today about how to overcome your self-limiting beliefs. I can't. How will I ever? I've tried before and failed. These are just some examples of the words that precede self-limiting beliefs, which are the very reason we give for our lack of success, our progress, or our happiness. They're also lies. Self-limiting beliefs don't just come out of nowhere. Those pesky lies that keep you from becoming everything you were created to be come from one of three sources. One, beliefs that others have imposed upon you. Two, beliefs that you've imposed upon yourself. And three, lies of the devil. The longer you entertain these beliefs, the more deeply rooted they become. Well, the good news is that it is possible to break through self-limiting beliefs and live a life of purpose. So let's talk today about how to break through. Step number one, I want you to challenge your negative thinking. If you don't challenge the negative thoughts going on in your mind, your thoughts quickly turn toxic. And toxic thinking can become a stronghold that keeps you trapped. When you notice yourself entertaining a self-limiting belief, I want you to ask yourself, where's this thought coming from? And then follow it up with, what is the positive possibility? Because there is always another way of thinking about your problem or situation, no matter how bad it seems. But you may have to challenge yourself to find it. Step number two, find role models. We can't see what's possible until we see that it's possible. Prior to 1954, we thought that the 4-minute mile was impossible. But after Roger Bannister broke the record, 1,400 athletes have since achieved that goal. Accept your limitations. Do you believe that you have to have it all together? Perfectionism will cause you to hide your weaknesses instead of embracing them. Look, we've all been gifted with strengths, but none of us have been gifted with all the strengths. The next step, choose your friends carefully. You are the company you keep. I love the saying that says, show me your friends and I'll show you your future. Finding good role models isn't enough. You need to have everyday friends who challenge you to be a better person. Because self-limiting beliefs grow in poor conditions such as isolation and immature and stunted relationships. So shift your focus. Focusing on your self-limiting beliefs is self-focused. God has given you all that you need to do what He's called you to do. But if you're trying to pull from your own strength, you're going to come up short every time. So shift your focus to do what you can through Christ, and your strength supply will be limitless. Look, it's no surprise that self-limiting beliefs can be one of the hardest barriers to overcome. If left unchallenged, they can become the core of who you are. But you have the power to think what you want. And today, I pray that you will embrace that power and begin to believe what God says about you. You can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. If you're struggling to find and fulfill your God-given purpose and want more out of life, I want to encourage you to grab a copy of my Inner Voice Guide, which walks you through how to discover what God wants you to do with your life. And if you want even more, I want to encourage you to grab a copy of my new book, Make It Matter. It's a roadmap to living a life of purpose. In it, you will discover your God-given purpose, develop your gifts, and design the life you've always wanted. So, I hope that you would give this video a thumbs up, and while you're down there, write in the comments section which barriers you plan to overcome. And until next time, remember, nothing is impossible with God.